We showed you how to do nebulizing with a mask, and this is another alternative to administer medicine called a chamber. And so basically what we have here is just a carrier. You want it kind of on the small side. You don't want an extra large carrier because more medicine can kind of fill up the smaller space. And so all we really need to do is to cover the holes with the towel so that the vapors will stay inside with the bunny. So we'll close it like that, and that kind of creates the chamber that we're needing. So now that she's in and all enclosed, we're gonna go ahead and put our medicine in the cup like we did before. You may want to check with your vet, because when we did the mask, since it was directly inhaled, we needed a little bit less solution. And now that it needs to fill up a whole chamber, we're going to use a little bit more. But again, consult with your vet on the correct dosage for the weight of your bunny. Alright, so now that we have our tape cut, I'm going to just kind of adhere the medicine cup to the front. Just something like that so it kind of sticks to the front. Then we're going to seal off the front with the cup in front, just like this. And start the nebulizing. About 15 minutes later, I can go ahead and turn it off. Our cup is fairly well empty now. Really, it's a pretty quick and painless process. Pretty easy alternative if your bunny isn't going to tolerate having a mask held up to their face. This is also a good solution. In conclusion, Dr. Jordan said do about 7 days of nebulizing after the symptoms subside, and we actually probably went a little longer and did about 10 to 12 days, and this is the final result. Do you want to breathe for the camera? Can you hear it? So if you didn't hear anything, that's a good thing. That was the point of all of this. So I can see how far we've come along. Good girl.